Welcome to the video, Get to Know 7 Excellence, Part 9. In this segment, we will be discussing the user and access relevant menus in the setup. To access these options, simply go to Setup, then click User Settings. Here, you will find all the user-related options consolidated in one menu. You can select the language of the touchscreen, select the report. Screen settings offer to adjust screen brightness, and set screen saver settings. In the beep option, sound signals for different actions performed on the meter can be activated. The shortcuts will show you the lists of all the shortcuts defined for the logged-in user. You can also delete shortcuts from this menu. In the keyboard, you have the option to set the keyboard language and modify numeric keyboard settings. From the home screen, the user data can be accessed. This menu displays the user's name, group, and time of login. It is also possible to register your fingerprint. However, before doing so, let's come back to setup. Then hardware. Then peripherals. Fingerprint reader to check if the fingerprint reader option is activated. Here you will see that the meter shows the installed status. To register your fingerprint, simply go back to the main screen. Click on User Data, and register your fingerprint. You will be prompted to register your fingerprint 4 times. Once you have completed the registration successfully, you will be notified by a pop-up. Now, when you log out from the meter, the login screen shows a message asking you to place your finger on the fingerprint reader. We hope we've provided you with some valuable information. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more informative video series on 7 Excellence.